Okay.
The deepest mine in the world. We all know that gold and diamonds come from deep in the ground, but how do people get to them? Well, they dig into the earth and build mines. Mines are underground places where people work to find and remove valuable minerals. One of the deepest mines in the world is in South Africa. It's called Tautona, which means great lion in Setswana. A local language, Tautona is 3 to 9 kilometers deep. It was 3.9 kilometers deep. It was created to get access to gold that exists deep underground.
Tautona was originally built in 1957, but at first it was not as deep as it is now. The mine started operation in 1962 and had been in continuous operation until 2017. It reached 3.9 kilometers deep in 2008. It can take a whole hour to travel from the surface to the bottom of the mine.
Today, Tautona has over 800 kilometers of tunnels, where about 5,600 miners worked to find and dug out gold. Because the mine is so deep, temperatures in the mine may rise to dangerous levels. With air conditioning equipment, the temperature can be brought down from 55 degrees Celsius to 28 degrees Celsius.
The mine is a dangerous place to work, and about 5 miners die every year in rock falls and explosions underground. Even so, many people in South Africa don't have other job options, so this dangerous mine seems like a good choice. However, the final blast at Tautona took place on September 15, 2017, and the mine has since been closed. From that day on, AngloGold Ashanti has been looking for gold in new areas.
1K15 是第15 September 15th, 2017.